Welcome! Today we are looking at even more space facts that you might think are correct, but they are in fact wrong! Venus, that's my line! See how many of these you know. Asteroids and meteors are the same! Some people think asteroids and meteors are the same thing.
Wrong!
Wait, what is the difference between an asteroid and a meteor?
Well, asteroids are large chunks of rock which orbit the sun and float through space.
Right.
When they bump together, small pieces can break off. These are called meteoroids. When meteoroids enter my atmosphere, they are called meteors, shooting stars.
Whoa, pretty!
If the meteor survives burning up and hits my surface, it is called a meteorite.
Phew! I didn't want your life story.
Well, at least you know now.
Hey Venus, I've got an asteroid joke for you.
Ugh, that is great news.
What is an asteroid's favourite type of music?
Something stupid, probably.
Rock music. Rock, get it? 'Cause they're rocks.
Annoying planet telling me annoying jokes.
Just look at some of these impact craters from meteorites on me, the Earth. On the Moon. On Mars. On Mercury.
How many meteors do you get a day?
My atmosphere experiences millions of meteors every day. Most just burn up before getting too far.
You're lucky you have an atmosphere to protect you. Not like poor Mercury.
Now you know we taught you all the names. Asteroids and meteors are not the same. Meteoroid, meteor, meteorite. Toy Time Town helping you get them right. Asteroids are big and orbit the sun. Now you know I rock, ha, and I'm fun. When they reach Earth, they've travelled far. Have a look for a shooting star.
Yeah!
Did you just steal my rock joke?
Is it fun?